Hey everyone, this is Hridoy Khan, and after a long time I am here to visit my friend's computer training center. You can hear, look here, he is busy in his work. Okay, well, he just continued his computer training center. You can see here, it's a it's actually computer training center. He just continued this almost 10 years, but right now it's in a very better condition. Many students are trained here every year. People are like to get their training in this place. You can see here, he is busy in his work. Well, I am also taking my computer training in this place. In 2010, and right now I am just knowing a little bit about this, not much, because there is, it's a huge subject. So I'm just knowing something about this. I just want to say it's not a huge, but I'm just know just little bit that I can work properly. Well, there are many different private and government organization contact in this computer training center, and he just train with different people and different person. Sometimes he giving the free opportunity to free of cost. So if you have any people who don't know computer in Bangladesh and near this location, you can contact us. And he just give the computer training and digital things and the technology about this ITC, and it's totally free. Well, right now I am here because I got some problem in here. So that my machine is not working properly actually. So I just come here to see him that he can just solve the problem of my laptop. Well, right now it's actually solved. This problem is just now it's solved. So it's time to back to home. But before back to home, I just thinking to make a video, because I just visit this place almost many months. So after long time I am here. So it's a long time, and we just talking to each other with a long time about different things. As usual, he was also a Steam user. His IE is SSBD, but because of some personal issue and problem, he don't get much time for working on this place. But he is also he was also working on DTube about 1 year ago, but right now he is busy. You can see here, he is always working and with a different work, so he didn't get much time to work working on YouTube. But he just said that when he got some time, he was working on this. So maybe I hope he will working on this and working on his teammate, and he is a most important person in our team community. Well, maybe we are right now doing good on estimate, and As usual, Listimitis is the one of the most important and valuable site. So because it's give us so much money, so he also want to work starting his work again, and but when he get time. So right now my problem is actually solved, so it's time to go back at home. So thanks everyone, and thanks to BD committee and BD Bangladeshi members who are supporting as much. So thanks for your time and support.